Hey guys, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and that notify button. And here is your new video.
It's an Acer Chromebook. The problem that we're having is that this thing will not keep a charge, or won't charge past 4%. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna test the battery. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to open a browser, type in Chrome, :// power. Okay, and it brings you this. So I don't know if you guys can see that. And you can see that there's, doesn't have any charge. The discharge rate in watts, there's nothing. Getting something on here, title, state, but basically what this is telling me is that this battery is not functioning correctly. So we are going to put in a new battery, but before we do that, let's run one more test. Hit Ctrl+Alt+T. All right, and in here what you're gonna type is, let's see if I remember this, battery_test. And let's see what it says. Ignore reading with battery charge of 0 and battery full charge of 0. Fatal dump power. So we obviously know that there's something wrong with this battery. What the weird thing is that I'm running off the battery, so it's obviously keeping some kind of charge. They used to have a charge meter here, battery meter, but for some reason it's missing, but I'll look into that later. So obviously it says no battery found, so we are going to install this one. Okay, and I'm going to show you guys how to do that.
So it comes with some screwdrivers.
So we're gonna remove all the screws on the bottom side of the Chromebook. then I'm going to pick a corner. I'm going to slowly start popping them out. And if it's holding, it's because you didn't unscrew the screw all the way. Here. Okay. I'm gonna disconnect the power. Alright. And this. A little dirty. Here, grab the new one. Put the screw back in. Again, this one off to the side, and we're gonna put this back together. I want to pop this side on first. Okay. So now that we put the battery back in, I want to open it up. And okay, so now we actually have a battery meter. And now you can see there's a power percentage, just 50% battery discharge, not enough data available. At least now we're getting something. I'll hit Control Alt T, and I wanted to put battery_test.